Guys, it's happening. It's really happening. Disney is actually buying Fox's assets. Well, that's the rumor going around anyway. It may not happen, but it's gonna happen. And we might actually hear an official announcement on it as early as next week.
Show me what you got.
How's it going, guys and geeks? Welcome back to the Geek Critique Show. My name is Dakota, and you may have remembered the negotiations that Fox was having to sell some of their assets to Disney. Well, a lot of their assets, most of 21st Century Fox and their other media. Those talks apparently died down, and a few other companies like Sony and Comcast jumped into the running to try and attain the rights that were being sold off. Well, we heard last week from the Wall Street Journal that Disney re-entered negotiations to buy 21st Century Fox, and last night, Bloomberg reported that of all the studios vying for Fox's rights, the Murdoch family favors Disney most as they're a more strategic fit, with less regulatory hurdles. Well, get this, CNBC are now reporting that the Disney company and 21st Century Fox are closing in on a deal, and we may hear about it as soon as next week. That's huge. Guys, this is real life. But what does this mean for us geeks, though? If we're only just now hearing this news, it means these talks likely have been going on for several months, maybe even years. Both Kathleen Kennedy and Kevin Feige are well aware of the opportunities that now affords them as producers of the two biggest properties in the industry, Star Wars and Marvel, respectively. With the remaining Star Wars rights now potentially entering Disney's hands, we may very well get to see the untreated theatrical cuts of the original trilogy again, officially. But arguably the more lucrative prospect are the remaining Marvel rights that 21st Century Fox still has its hands on, that being X-Men, the Fantastic Four, Deadpool, and plenty of minor and major heroes and villains that occupy or are attached to those respective franchises. You can bet your bottom dollar that Kevin Feige has long known about this deal and has a contingency plan for if and when they go through. They are currently filming Avengers 4 through early 2018, but that'll give them plenty of time to potentially add or change certain key scenes that could introduce or tease upcoming X-Men or Fantastic Four projects during their reshoot period. And after they wrap production on Avengers 4, they're set to begin shooting Captain Marvel in February of 2018. This means that they might not be confined to just using the Skrull for that film, which have been co-owned by Fox and Disney, but could also incorporate specific Skrull characters owned by Fox, like Super Skrull. Perhaps there's a very good reason why we have little to no idea what films we'll be receiving in Phase 4 besides a Spider-Man Homecoming sequel and Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 3. This could very well mean we'll finally have an almost fully occupied Marvel on-screen universe that ties the likes of the Avengers to the X-Men and the Fantastic Four. The only rights that are still up in the air are Namor and Hulk, really. The Hulk is still very much owned by Universal, so we won't see a solo Hulk film for a while now. Namor is also owned by Universal. With Spidey back and the prospect of the rest of Marvel joining the ranks of the MCU, the future is looking up. You know, as bleak and hopeless as this world appears to be getting, it's good to know that Disney at least has plans to treat us to a good time. But what that good time is, we still don't know for sure. Fun isn't something one considers when balancing the Marvel Cinematic Universe. But this does put a smile on my face. What crossovers would you like to see if this merger goes through? House of M, Avengers vs. X-Men, Illuminati, New Avengers, Blood Ties, Emperor Doom, Annihilation, Secret Wars. There's so many that we can choose from, or they could just make a new crossover. Should the X-Men be rebooted or simply merge the two universes together? Leave your comments in the comments section down below, please. We asked you guys in a poll a few weeks back how you'd like the merger to happen, and we had the opportunity to read some of those comments in one of our Geekly vlogs, so go check that out. I'm really, really pleased with that thumbnail. It's one of my favorites. I'm so proud of it. Anyway, guys, if you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe for more content just like it, and have a good one.